YouTube! Welcome back. Check it out. We're playing Tetris. Tetris Effect. This is some kind of 3-on-1 kind of Tetris boss battle kind of thing. I mean, I used to play Tetris way back in the day, but you know, I never played it like this. A boss battle? Pop in? What's that mean? Whoa! Oh, no way! That's tough. That's really tough. Okay, hold up. So this is getting crazy. It's getting a little crazy. Oh! Are really fast and good at this. Like I said, I haven't played in a very long time, so boom, there you go. Oh, pop in. Oh yeah, I forgot it does that. Boom. Tetris thing. It's so cool. Look, I don't even know if we're continuing. We're still going. Okay. Slow down. Hold on. Let me catch up. wait, I didn't want to do that. Got it. Wow, and you know, I like the, and actually, I'm not really a fan of the, phase 2 of 3. Wow, okay. So there's one left. There's one left, y'all. Can we get through it? Can we get through it? Sorry, this game kind of requires, you know, max concentration, so I guess that's why I'm not talking so much. But I'm the one all the way on the left, if you guys didn't know. Top, bro. And it's just like, dude, I don't want to lose, you know? on your ass. Bump up. I'm not a bump up. Dude, that was so close. I messed up, bro. I'm sorry, I messed up there at the end. But we still won. Boom! I got an A? Oh wait, they got S's. That's even better though. Aw, oh, damn. I'm still awesome though. Alright, well. That was Tetris Effect. If you guys are fans of Tetris and you want to check it out on the big screen, this is definitely a cool one because it's got lots of weird like galaxy art style stuff, and it's got all the modes, right? So if you guys want to check it out, go on the Game Pass, download it today, play a little bit of Tetris. It's pretty fun, you guys, I'm not gonna lie. Anyways, y'all be cool. Stay chill. I fucked all of that video.